50% of antibiotics goes for animals. We may be very close to an antibiotics crisis, due to overuse in some scenarios and the difficulty to find new sources for them. And it goes beyond us since half of them we use to produce food with some guarantees and speed. This is today's thought.